Kill them all and let God sort them out. Thank you.
Getting so ramped. Thank you. life. It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Watch yourself. There's some unsavory types about.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king? Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man? You know what? I like you. Half the people around here, they forget who runs this place. Head on through. The king's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Charge? Pays must be added again. What did he take you for? Pace must be losing his touch. Either that or you're a smooth one. So, what can I do for you? Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside? It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well-earned. Usually well-earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say? You may have noticed that some of those guards out there are kings, too. I'm just looking out for my men. I'm not trying to get some kind of unfair advantage. I just want a level playing field for my boys. So, what do you say? I've tried, but he can smell a king a mile away. Probably knows all our faces by now. He's not a stupid man, I'll give him that. What I need is someone he won't recognize, which makes you perfect. So are you gonna take the job or what? Okay then, once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
Things are tense on the strip right now. The head of one of Mr. House's families was killed. Time to lay low, you ask me.
Thank you.
Man, I thought those tin cans of Mr. House's were tough before. Have you seen the shit they can do now?
Shopping needs. If it can be bought.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will. 200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate. Just look around. People here are as like to stab you as say hello. That is, if I weren't at your side. Sorry, but all the people with real money are heading for the Strip, so that's the way I go. You want to go somewhere else? Hire one of these losers. Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work, and said to give you this.
To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare you. They don't outnumber you 5 to 1.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler. Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around. Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him. That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving. I ought to take my chances and kill you right here, but you may be right. Here, take this. Don't think this is over, though. I'll have that money back, out of your hide if I have to. Well, here we are. No worse for wear, are you? I trust that if you need to cross Freeside again, you'll know who to hire.
Man, I thought those tin cans of Mr. House's were tough before. Have you seen the shit they can do now?
What do you have for me? So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something. So maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over. See if they remember anything. Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Hey, man, what are you up to?
Later.
Why are you talking to me? Smoke these guys already.